Everyone, Autumn here. We are going to be going new Elmer glue. Oh, that was unusual to happen. Unusual, but yeah. I'll see you when I get this thing out. Okay, we got it out. Let's just. Whoa, this feels weird. Okay. Wait, can we make a bubble? Where's Bubbles? Come on, come on, your hands are too pretty to throw at the party. Wait, let's put a hand through the bubble. Don't want to do it. Okay. Oh, it feels sloppy, like. Soft when you hit it. Disgusting! I got on my iPad and I had to wash it. I still have a piece in my hand. What the ASMR? Okay. Let's just like make it a ball like it. Nope. It just got in it. Oh wait, it's what? Oh, I should do this. Feels soft. I can't believe it's like 3 more days to Christmas. Yeah, 3. Which is the 22nd, but maybe for other people. Like in the top of the Earth crater, like I guess maybe like the 21st, yeah. Sad because those people had to have another day at school while we didn't happen. Okay, let's just. Okay. New Five Nights at Freddy's, like the security bench. It is so cool. Like the first that came out, I just looked on YouTube and then I was like, geez, so many people have played it. And it was like, only like 3 who I saw, but that isn't a lot in like 1. I like didn't even know and I'm like, whoa. Like for example, Dance with Young. Okay, so, he played that, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, he did. I want it. And apparently another one said it cost $40. It's made by the, like, creator of Five Nights at Freddy. Oh, FNAF. I almost got it on my phone. I guess I'm up. I need to get this off me. Seriously. And I'm gonna try and make a big bubble. I'll be back when I make a big bubble. Wait, so you know the pen and cup game where you throw a.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
That was not expecting to happen. Okay. Well, do you know that game where you like put a pen in a cup? Well, yeah. We could do that. Instead, do this. And if I put a big bubble, it's a yes, but a small bubble, no. See, it's like a hard game, like it. But what if happens if it's a medium bubble? Maybe for a medium bubble. Ooh. If I made yes the small bubbles, it would have been the easiest in the world. Because look, I'm about to get a small bubble. But what happens if I don't get a bubble? That means maybe never. Never. Like, what am I gonna get for birthday? For my birthday? Am I going to get married, for example? And then if it like doesn't work, never. It doesn't work, so like, it made a small one, so no. Here, let me do the question. Is this slime fun? Medium? Maybe. Is the person who created the slime fun? Oh! I accidentally hit it and I went too far. Okay, I'm putting it there. Did two people make this slime? Nothing, so no. Definitely no. It's definitely no or never. If there's nothing. Whoa! Big one. Yes, it is definitely no or never. It's gonna touch me. It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, you don't need to ask why. Just close your mouth. It's raining tacos. Okay, I'm gonna put this back in. Even though we've just like made bubbles and stuff. Well, okay, well, that's it for this video. But let me do one thing. One more thing. Autumn out.